For today's tip, I'm going to show you what alt tags are and why images should have them. I'm going to go to our website and go to a page with an image on it. Okay, here's a group photo of our team. Let me right click and view source. Okay, here's the alt tag. Search engines can't see what the picture is, so by giving an alt tag, it has some idea what's in the photo. That's all for today.